count pitch coming from Clark. Davis ropes it into left field. Might be enough. It's gone. A grand salami for Juvia Davis here in the bottom of the fourth. Count them up. Four more runs for the Indiana Hoosiers as IU jumps back in front. What a moment.
How about that, Gabby Jenkins? One gone in the third.
What a catch by Gabby Jenkins.